First day of class, I make sure and tell everyone it's not all glory. Yes, we do get to play with the wonderful animals. Yes, we do get to pet and hug and love the animals, but you will be exposed to all types of body excretions. It's not always pleasant.
I realized I wasn't very happy where I was working, and I decided I wanted to do a career change. And I've been really interested in animals and animal care my whole life, so I started doing some searching online for schools in the area that I could go to and get my foot in the door in the veterinary field. And Renton Technical College came up both as affordable and local, easy to get to for me. And so it was a pretty natural choice to come here.
And she doesn't just like, you know, tell you what to do, she actually helps you so you can get more, you know, experience with it. And so you just won't be looking like you're lost.
Our primary focus is anatomy and physiology. We learn how the body works and why it works and what happens when it doesn't work.
Probably the thing that I've liked most is when we do hands-on stuff with the animals, we can bring our own pets in and we get to practice things on them, which is nice because they're pretty well behaved and easy to work with, so it gets us a good, nice, easy practice animal before we go into the field where animals might not be so easy.
Everybody's nice, and they welcome you in, they help you. If you're feeling a little nervous, they're going to help you.